come on! Please break up with my vanishing car cleaning wife. I don't want to do it!
I don't want to do it!
I'll give you, I don't know, £10,000.
Who are you again?
I'm Jen Barber. I'm with the IT department at Renham Industries.
Sorry, I thought I was meeting my husband.
Mr. Renham asked me to convey a message to you. Mrs. Renham, how long have you and Mr. Renham known each other?
About 10 years.
10 years, 10 wonderful years.
Who are you?
Mrs. Renham, can I call you Victoria?
No.
Mrs. Renham, sometimes there is a day and then there is a night. Sometimes there is a morn. And then there is an eve. Flowers grow, trees are cut down, babies are born, but lawyers exist.
What are you trying to say?
Oh, I can't do it. I just can't.
Let me guess. My husband wants to leave me, and he paid you a large amount of money so that you would spare him the embarrassment of facing me.
Yes, but I'm not going to take the money. I feel sick.
Well, of course you do. You're a normal person.
You're not upset?
No, because I'm not a normal person. You see, what you're trying to do here but can't. If the tables were turned, I wouldn't find it difficult at all. In fact, it's how I met his first wife.
Oh, I didn't know these were edible too.
They're not.